Does your campus have assistive technology that is too complex to deploy or doesn't work? Did your institution choose to purchase a site license for assistive technology but never had a strategy to deploy it on campus? ReadSpeaker TextAid is one of the easiest assistive technology solutions to implement. We offer multiple ways to deploy our TextAid solutions to your campus, including single sign-ons and learning tools interoperability, LTI 1.1 and 1.3. User accounts are dynamically created by clicking the TextAid LTI link in your LMS, in your course, or on your course or global navigation bar. The TextAid account will use your LMS user ID email and password. For account authentication, some browsers require LTIs to launch in a new window. After the account is created, the new browser window is not needed. It is that easy. This is a true UDL model. Clicking on one of the LTI links launches and deploys TextAid, auto-creating your account with the features shown here, and more. Not only does TextAid have the full platform, but there is a browser extension that reads Canvas new quizzes, Brightspace announcements and rubrics, and content outside of the LMS. TextAid features can be viewed on our TextAid playlist. Changes and always easy. But to make the transition easier, ReadSpeaker provides free professional development. With SSO and LTI 1 EdTech, this model of e-learning works across Brightspace, Canvas, Moodle, Blackboard Learn and Ultra, OpenLMS, Google Classroom, and Schoology. To learn more, contact your ReadSpeaker representative.